roughly 4 feet in. You have a slope which meets into a horizontal line here. We have the water shut off in the building, but apparently there's water holding in the line. Alright, 13, 14 feet in, water still holding on the horizontal. Alright, 20 feet seems to be something in the line that I can't push past at the moment. Alright, there was a partial blockage which I got rid of with the camera head. Alright. 21 feet, we have what looks like a blockage of sorts. A lot of paper, a lot of waste. This is the clay pipe. Here's a misjoint, probably 1.5 inches. Roughly 23 feet in, seems to be a spot in the line here that kind of a sag. This is probably where the city connection is. Right here. Yeah, right around 23 feet, this is where this ties into the city line here. Kind of a sag at the end of the line before it, kind of see this lip where the water is just hanging out before it drains out to the city. Gonna pull the camera back and end the video inspection here.